Is there anyone who shoots like this? Slide your finger across the monitor to activate the FN function window. Then, select the desired function and set it up. I'll increase the exposure value a little bit and then I will shoot. With a swivel LCD, you can review your work without having to use a separate monitor. And it's so convenient that you can easily turn it on or off, right?